Look at the velvet sky, and you still wonder why it's not the way it's supposed to be. Let's talk it.